Hello, everybody. Once again, this is Z-Man and I-duffy, and we're doing something different.
We're already playing?
That was quick. And this time, we're actually playing Slenders.
Fuck me, silly bird.
I'm joking.
Okay, please don't scare me because I'm eating it.
Right,
this
is Slenders Mansion, if you didn't know. We kind of realized you guys weren't really liking the normal Slender because it's just like, it's not very swag. Whereas this one's way more swag because that photo is on the thing that we just clicked at.
Like, oh, actually, look at that. I think Slender's in that. No?
Or is this the horse riding his butthole? Can I go up there?
No,
I can't go up there because I don't have a key. And I need a key.
Okay, so what's the objective?
You have to find 9 pages. Oh, like, no, it's like 12. Not pages, they're like these weird things. And they're the glow sticks. When you press space bar, you drop them.
How many things do you have?
Like 7. Alright. Statue of Non-Liberty. It actually does look like a Statue of Liberty.
You don't die in this one, hey? Like, you can die, but like, you escape, finally.
Yeah. You actually, like, when you grab them, you escape, and then you just balls tick.
Oh, I saw it on PewDiePie.
Can you, like, open anything? I don't know. I just hate turning corners in this one. It's actually so scary. You sprint pretty fast, but I guess not too fast. Or I'm just swag that.
Sorry, guys. I'm just eating my dinner. Which tastes like
mac
dick.
And cheese. Nuh-uh.
Is it actually called?
Mac, quick Mac or something. It's like a Mac burger. More jokes. No, alright. I'm actually going to turn this way because...
Dude, my friend today bought a full...
Yes, I found one. Yeah, nuts. Mementos. You have to find 12 mementos.
It's a pot.
Yeah, well, maybe he needed that for his new home where he cooks... Doodle. Oh, another one. Wow, I'm on a roll. You said neck minute and he actually popped up.
Okay, that fucking
you didn't even see him.
Me.
You got like neck minute and he was like, hello.
Hey y'all.
What are you talking about neck minute? Alright, I'm gonna go into the bathroom.
You're
3 powerful. Out of 12. I am on a roll.
Oh fuck, this
roll.
Is scary, bro.
This is actually pretty scary.
Oh, fuck up.
Wait, I'm trapped. I'm fucking trapped.
You're trapped.
Alright, run this way. Don't look. Don't look into his eyes. Holy shit, this is actually really scary.
What eyes? Boom. Ah, fuck my heart.
Oh my god, she actually doesn't even know.
I'm gonna have a heart attack in a second, I swear.
I know, that was actually so scary. That was actually pretty trippy. What? I stopped moving. That's a bad thing. Alright, I'm going through the dark hallway because I can't
watch. Oh, drop your bitches.
Oh yeah. It actually doesn't make any light. No, it's just like, I'm gonna swag and just be a dark glow stick. I don't like it when you eat your dinner because then you look away and I'm like stuck here with him and he's just like, I'm gonna swag your balls.
Don't worry, bro. I got you.
I got you, bro. Alright, I'm gonna go right. Dude, that bacon smells really nice, actually.
There's no bacon in it. It smells like mac
and
cheese.
No, it smells like cheese. No, it smells like some sort of bacon cheese. I don't know.
Do you wish that you could have this awesomeness?
No.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Alright. Let's actually do this. I was on 3 and 12. Come on, I was on a roll. Oh wow, I'm back here. Wait, let me guess, there was a memento. Nope, there wasn't. A plate isn't a memento.
I bet she's like trying to make a campfire.
Oh! What the fuck? Oh, shit! That actually scared the hell out of me! Oh my god! Oh my god! I thought it was a table!
I was fucking eating!
Oh, when we watched that, holy shit!
You're a fucking eating man!
Dude, that's scared! Fuck this game! That was actually so scary!
Dude, I was eating and then I'd go up and then like... I was like eating and I was like, oh, this is such a loser! And I was like...
He touched me!
Dude, I fucking like choked on my food!
He fucking touched me! I love his turn.
Fuck
dude,
that!
Dude!
Fuck
okay, we
that!
Okay, we didn't just get 650 followers for nothing!
Fuck that!
Are you
I'm not fucking
everyone
playing that!
Everyone did it but you!
Alright, you know what?
What?
If we hit over 150 subscribers, I'll play Slender's Mansion.
Alright.
For 50 minutes. An hour. I'll play it repeatedly for an hour.
But we'll only record like 10 minutes of it, though. And then we'll, but you'll just keep playing.
Oh, you'll be like a scary montage. Just me getting
fucking scared. Yeah, just you getting fucking scared by Slenders. Alright, alright. So, I'm fucking do this shit again.
So, get...
Dude, I was like, okay, I'll just show you what happened.
Next minute, 5 million. Fuck.
Well, I guess I have to do it now.
Let's say I'm gonna have to do it for like 3 days.
Dude, you were like eating and I turned... Oh, I'll just show you. It was actually so scary.
Dude, it's like the Simpsons Slender, because he's like fucking yellow.
Yeah, he's like, I'm a yellow. Oh man, that was actually so scary. Which yeah, apparently like... this is the child. This is his childhood home, and he ran back to it, and then Slender followed him. So, yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Have a good sense.
Like just climbing in his ass,
and he's done. Alright. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Okay, next time when I go to eat, I want to yell, because like, I choked on my food.
I'm not gonna fucking not yell when he's standing right in front of me touching my penis.
Alright.
Alright, ready? Okay, this is what it was like. Okay? When I get past this door, this is what it was like. See, fine. 12, wasn't there one there? Anyway, it was like this. I was like, and he was standing right there. He was like touching me. And I was like, shit. Alright, I'm going
to the dark. This is more scary.
This is more scary than Slender's Woods, I reckon.
I fucking want to play it back.
You want to play it?
Well.
Oh, wait, that's the door that you can't go through. A lot of people was like already there. And before you're like, and then Slender pops up, and he popped up, but you weren't looking. It was funny ass.
Nah,
well, that's one, and I'm trapped. I'm dead. See you later, guys. Later, squad.
Later though!
Right, I'm actually out of sprint because he's actually that swag and he doesn't want to take his toilet. Oh, I found another one. Lol. I've already found two. I'm gonna get raped on the ass in like 2 seconds.
You're so fucked.
And I can't take a telephone. Why would you.
How many messages things, why are there on the thing?
Oh, because he wants to take a cookie. Alright. Wait, can you watch please? Watch, look, just look at this guy. Okay, we're back. It accidentally cut out, so now I have to do it again.
I like it because it actually doesn't lag.
Yeah, it's actually like really non-laggy. Oh, yeah, we had the volume down. And we can't hear it, so if we hear it done, and then we're just like still walking, and you think we're weird because we're deaf. We're actually not deaf. We have the volume turned off because we're too scared and we're little kitties.
Alright, so if you guys think we should have the... Because personally, I think it's more scary to have the sound off, because you don't actually hear
it. Yeah, yeah, it could be like done, whereas if the sound was on, I could be like done, I'm like, and look away, whereas we're just like, I'm gonna stare at your face hole.
So, we're kinda doing something more scary, and yeah, hairy, and...
And it's really a pot. He likes pot.
Maybe he just wants to have a campfire, you never know.
Maybe.
So, maybe, and I
will right, shut up. Why? Okay, look, is that a cookie? Yeah, let's just bring a cookie, and let's just get a cookie, because that's the main menu. Oh, he's there again! He's always in that same spot!
Okay, never go there again, because
there's like a fucking thing there.
Dude, I get so scared that I don't say anything.
Exactly, you just like sit there, and you're like, shit, bricks.
Dude, one day.
And then there's a soap. Oh, donut. Yum.
Like, dude, he's fucking hungry. He needs a pot, now he needs a fucking donut.
Dude, I know, Jesus Christ.
Whatever the fuck.
Oh.
As you can tell, I'm really scared right now. I'm shitting my titties.
He actually is, and he hasn't even got titties, and he's already shit them off.
My eyes really itchy.
That's what happened to me before, but I just, you know, swagged it and it just disappeared.
Did he eat your eyeball?
I ate it so hard, and it sucked it. Oh, I'm in the same spot. So I might want to get out of there.
Fuck me, my shitty titties.
Go away, you hoe.
You are a hoe! You are a hoe! Is that like protesting and shit?
Oh my god, grab it and run. Oh, it's a key! Oh!
You shit nigga, fuck, why'd you turn that way?
Because I can look, I can go down these stairs and be like, I wanna swag in this way. And then you're gonna swag that way.
Yeah, he's gonna be like, yeah, fuck.
Oh, I'll just like open it, is it? I have a key! But I have a key.
Maybe you just have the
but
wrong
I have
key.
A key.
Maybe you fucking have the
but
wrong
I have
key.
A key.
Fucking run away.
Oh, I hate these stairs, man. I'm probably gonna get trapped and I'm gonna fuck myself in the ass.
No.
I'm scared. Dude, don't do that again. Holy ting. Why did I drop a glow stick there? Unless it's Slender and he's like trolling me.
He probably fingered you in the bum and you're like, ooh, and you dropped it.
Wait, is Slender in that? I think Slender's in that photo. Whoa! Why'd it go darker? No, okay, that's just the screen. This is actually so scary.
Run your shit ass bitch to your motherfucking titties. Don't scream, fucking don't scream, I'm gonna kill myself. No, I'm just scared to eat now because I don't wanna choke. Oh shit.
Oh my god, man. This is actually so scary.
Dude, when we watch
it, we're swearing so much. We're actually so scared. I'm not going that ball's way. Those balls are too awesome.
Oh man. No, sweaty titties.
We haven't been. Yes, we have. We collected the donut.
Dude, how long has this taken to?
I don't know. We haven't been through. This is the way to the key. This is the way the door goes down. This is the way when you.
No, what's that song? It's like
eat a clown.
Follow the.
There we go. Wait, please.
Oh fuck me!
I have a key. Retard.
Sure, might be one of those.
Maybe you're a tab. Maybe. Hey, how's it going? You like chicken?
Is he walking? Fuck! I swear to God, he was walking towards us.
You know what?
Or am I just fucking hallucinating?
I'm just sitting in the corner. Don't, because then it
ends. What the fuck are you doing?
I can't get out.
Oh, he's gonna fucking do something.
I am. But what? He's gonna teleport somewhere. Oh, he disappeared. Thank God to God.
Oh fuck, that's not good.
Yeah, but now he's gonna be like, oh yeah, Juno, he's gonna like fucking
that looks teleport. Like Michael's house.
I'm gonna die now. I'm gonna get trapped and I'm gonna die. Holy shit, he's actually not there.
Look down, sprint.
Good boy, whoever this is.
Dude, I want to play that other game. Remember what we played at,
wait, what?
You know that devil fucking, the one in beta.
Pixelated?
No, the one that fucking devil trial.
Oh, yeah.
That was actually so funny.
Well, fuck lag. Why would it be lagging now?
Because he's fingering you, he's got his fucking hand. Fuck you in the ass.
Dude, I actually can't move.
What are the thingies? Fucking two, huh? I'm so scared.
What the hell? Why can't we move?
I'm so scared.
What happened? Did like someone just like fuck the internet?
I don't know. Someone just got fucked in the asshole and everyone's just like, dead.
This is actually so right, guys, wait, just... pause. Oh, what? What the fuck? He disappeared! He disappeared! Dude, I stepped in. Oh my god!
I saw his head!
He was like, oh shit! And he's like, dumb! I'm like, what? And he turned off the time next to me! Oh my god!
Alright.
Dude, he legitimately fucked us! I'm gonna stop lagging at
you. Fucking PewDiePie. How the fuck does he do that shit?
We can't even fucking get over fucking six! Dude, we failed so hard. Oh my god. Thank you for watching Slenders. Wicked scary woods. Thank you for watching.
Those comments make me really happy inside. I love you.
Please favorite this video.